Yes.
Yes, really?
Can you see it?
What?
Talk.
I don't like.
Say something in Spanish.
In Spanish?
Yeah, just talk. Start talking in Spanish.
In Spanish.
And then I'll try to translate it later when I download this.
First in Spanish, second after in English.
Sí.
Thank you. Él es mi hermano. Su nombre es Hilde. Y mi tía, Gloria. Y yo, Vanessa. Yo vivía, el año pasado yo vivía por aquí, cerca. Este lugar se llama Miraflores. Mi hermano ahora vive allá. Bueno, y en abril yo voy a regresar porque vamos a vivir nuevamente acá y voy a vivir con mi hermano otra vez. Es un lugar agradable, es tranquilo. Sí.
Okay, now English.
Okay, English. This is my brother. This is Hilde. And my aunt, Gloria. Okay? This place is Miraflores. Last year, I lived here. This is a place nice. Beautiful. It's quiet in the night. This year, I need to come back here. I need to leave.
When?
In April. In April.
Early April?
Honey?
Early April?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, early April. With my brother. We need other apartment.
Not this place?
No, not this.
Okay.
Other. We need other apartment for us. It's nice.
Okay.
It's near my school.
Okay. So, I have one question.
You have more questions?
I have one question for you.
Okay.
When are you coming to America? I think you heard me. When are you coming to America?
I don't know. When
no
you,
say?
When you do?
Huh? What did you say, devil?
Who?
Repite. You.
I want to come to America.
Why?
For
qué?
For you.
Okay.
You are important for me. You know.
Uh-huh.
More questions?
No.
No more?
That's it. Thank you very much for that nice lecture. Say bye-bye.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Ciao.
Bye-bye.
Ciao.
Bye-bye.